Dear students, in today's spoken English class, we learn how to use would have, and would have, could have. So let's start with would have. How it is used, we'll see. Let's take an example. If you would have informed me, I would have called him. अगर तुम मुझे inform किए होते, तो मैं उसे call करता. Let's take another example, would have, could have. The first time I used would have, now would have, could have. If you would have informed me, I could have called him. अगर तुम मुझे inform किए होते, मैं उसे call कर सकता था. पहले क्या हुआ, कर सक, करता, अब क्या हुआ, कर सकता था. Okay, now I'll ask you an example.
If you would have practiced, you would have won match.
Very good. अगर तुमने प्रैक्टिस किया होता, तुम मैच जीत सकते थे. Now your turn.
If you would have eaten, you could have felt better.
If you would have eaten, अगर तुमने खाया होता, you could felt better. Very good. Now,
if you could have called me, I could have come early.
अगर तुमने मुझे जल्दी बुलाया होता, बुला होता तो मैं जल्दी आ जाता. Very good. आ सकता था. Now your turn.
If you could have practiced, if you you could have danced properly.
If you okay, अगर तुमने practice किया होता, तो तुम dance कर सकते थे properly. So nice. Now you have to write all this on your note. Thank you very much.